I knew everything about the coughing major scandal, I mean, because it was such a hoot and brilliant that they nearly got away with it.
I remember just thinking there was more to the story than the tabloids were telling us.
I mean, it's exciting because we're trying to do something new, I suppose, so stylistically, because we've got lots of audience interaction.
There is voting, there is prompts, as if you are a live television studio audience.
Pop quiz going on, have to get your old buttons out as well, like you're doing the actual show itself.
It's really fun. You feel like you're in an actual game show.
It changes quite a lot according to the way that the audience interact.
I'm curious to see whether they feel that he's guilty or not guilty.
Definitely guilty.
Guilty.
I thought not guilty.
Not guilty.
I was totally sold with the guilty for the first half. In the second half, I was like, not at all.
Oh dear, I'm not sure. I'm 50-50.
Well, obviously, I can't influence the audience at all by saying what I think. I think people are quite convinced of one version of this story. We really just wanted to explore the other point of view.
It's got that real mix of playing for the laughs and also like quite intelligent, poignant lines, and I think James Graham's really good at that.
He takes these broad topics, but then he uses them to discuss something that we are experiencing now.
It's the tightest ensemble I've been in for a long time. They're amazing.
It's a play that requires a lot of energy from everybody, and it felt like all of our energy was in the right place. It was just a lovely, lovely show.
It's amazing. I've never seen anything like it. It's a real one-off.
I think as a piece of theatre, it's incredibly engrossing, and the performances are fantastic. So I would say everyone should come and see it while they can.